I'm at Masauko Market, where entrepreneurship is being boosted due to youth not finding jobs in government. And I'm going to interview a man by the name of Enterprenuership.
My name is Enterprenuership.
Okay, well, what are the challenges that you face in the business that you're doing?
The challenges that you're facing nowadays are that we are overcrowded. We are getting made in such a way that our business is coming very hard for us.
And how did you just come up with such a business?
I just brought what Dad used to do. I used to come and pick me up, just go for work. That's how I was encouraged. After school, I found no job, then I just decided to continue the project with that bit.
Okay, what are your words for other youths who are just sitting out and hence not finding their jobs in government?
I would urge them that they have to be reliable on their own. Instead of waiting for the government to give them jobs, they have to work hard on their own, so that they're able to sustain their needs. Thank you very much.
Youths, we've heard for ourselves that we do not have to rely on the government to give us jobs. Hence, we have to use our skills that we've been taught by our parents or other resources to use them and do whatever we can do. This has been Rabecca Malisawa reporting for Mama Sosa in conjunction with House of Control.